just like I thought he'd be. But I didn't think he'd be one of those things, the green lesions on his face that... Oh, God. I did this to him. It's all my fault. They told me I could have Vault 76, but not if I was married. They would have had to give Evan a spousal exemption and give him space in the vault. There was someone more qualified. A civil engineer, someone with the skills to help rebuild. He was a distant cousin of a Vault Tech executive and almost made the cut. 76 was for the best and brightest. And Evan didn't qualify. Deep down, I knew they were right. So I broke off the engagement. I sacrificed him. For the Vault. For Appalachia. I know what I have to do, but I just can't. I love him. I already killed him once. I can't do it again. Please. I gave 76 everything. You were all so brilliant. The first few years were hard, but we learned to trust each other. You learned to trust me. I was young. So young. Younger than most of you. But you accepted me as your overseer. So I need you to do this for me. Let Evan rest. He didn't deserve any of this. Eliminating this plague? It's not just about survival now. It's personal. We have to secure the nukes. Wipe this disease off the map!
Thank you. Thank you. lost.
We had one chance to prove that our excavator power armor could beat the Hornwright Autominer, and we blew it. Sam came up with a ridiculous challenge. It's beyond me. She never even consulted with us. Just rolled it out there like a prize fight. Newspapers got a hold of it. Everything flew out of proportion. Now we're the laughingstock of the mining industry. Who in their right mind would buy any products from us after that? No one. So, here I am, staring at the phone, waiting for the inevitable call to shut the R&D department down. Vivian bet all our chips on this project, and Garahan Mining has wiped out. I wonder if Hornwright is hiring.